Norway is known as the land of midnight sun. In fact, the whole areas north and south of the polar circles experience midnight sun. Now, before you continue watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to Inspired by Science channel. Midnight sun is when the sun remains visible at local midnight time. Sun shines for 24 continuous hours over a period of 6 months. Equally, these areas get polar nights, where the sun stays below the horizon, leaving with 6 months of total darkness. Why do the poles have endless days and nights, unlike the other regions on Earth? Know it now. Midnight sun and polar night is caused by the tilt of Earth's axis toward the sun. Earth is not spinning upright like a top. Its axis dips over to one side by about 23.5 degrees. This affects the amount of sunshine on a particular part of the Earth and causes seasons to happen. Each year, the northern hemisphere of Earth tilts toward the sun between April and September. It receives more heat during this time, so has higher temperatures, and it is summer in the north. On the contrary, at this time, the southern hemisphere tilts away from the sun and, receiving less heat, has lower temperatures, so it is winter. This reverses between September and April. The south part of the Earth tilts toward the sun to experience summer. But how does the tilt bring the total daylight or darkness to the poles? Poles of the Earth get the most contrast. The tilt of Earth exposes the poles to uninterrupted sunshine, so in summer, the sun does not set. And the same tilt also hides the poles completely from receiving sun's rays. So, during the winter, the sun does not rise. When the North Pole has the midnight sun, the South Pole sees polar night that later switches. Hope you like this video, share it, and post your comments. For more science videos, subscribe to our channel and follow us on Facebook. See you soon with another interesting concept. Goodbye.